Whether it's a routine ear exam or an emergency operation, doctors in the healthcare industry always need the finest tools for the job. Before they make it into the doctor's hands, though, surgical instruments have a whole other life behind the scenes. Enter the medical device reprocessing technician. It's the technician's duty to clean and prepare the equipment used throughout the healthcare industry. It's more than just soap and water. You need to be trained in the high-tech aseptic equipment that decontaminates, sterilizes, and readies the tools for the trade. It's a big responsibility, but you won't be doing it alone.
The fact that you're with people every single day, I mean, it's just fantastic. And I was afraid it might be like a factory job, but everybody's so great there and you do different things every single day. If you ever have any questions or any problems, there's somebody there always to tell you what to do or how to do the procedures. So you're always learning.
You and your team will work together to put together and process every tool set used in the OR and beyond. Since each patient is different, you'll need to have a working knowledge of not only the thousands of instruments used in the field, but how to sterilize and ready them for patient contact. That's why SAIT offers an online program to prepare you for the specialized role of a medical device reprocessing technician.
The Medical Device Reprocessing Technician program has had a long history at SAIT. We've offered the program in some form for over 30 years. We've recently revised the program in response to industry changes, and more provincial legislation is requiring reprocessors to have certification.
Our online program brings your education to you, wherever you are and whatever your schedule. It also gives you the flexibility to learn and work at the same time. Motivated students can complete SAIT's online medical device reprocessing technician program in about 6 months.
Now that the program's offered online, it's ideal for reprocessors who've trained on the job and want to get certification in their field. It's also suitable for those who want to gain employment as a medical device reprocessing technician, and they can take it either part-time or full-time.
You'll start with theory courses that are completely online and finish with a hands-on practicum in your community, where you'll work hand-in-hand with proven professionals that will literally give you the tools to succeed. Before you put on the surgical gloves, though, you'll be learning the complex science behind infection control, instrumentation, sterilization methodology, and packaging techniques. SAIT's MDRT program is recognized by the Canadian Standards Association, and graduates are eligible to challenge the Canadian Certification Exam to become certified medical device reprocessing technicians. Grads can also challenge the International Association of Healthcare Central Service Material Management Exam for international recognition of their competencies as central service technicians. With new guidelines in infection prevention and control, hospitals across Canada are looking for certified technicians. Join SAIT Polytechnic online and become a medical device reprocessing technician for a career that really cleans up.
It's a great program.